I see the moon off in the distance. Beautiful start to our day. Some changes coming. We'll get a forecast in a moment. Now, today on First Coast Foodies, we are grabbing a bite at a place called The Local Cafe.
Because this week, it updated its brunch menu.
Awesome.
So, of course, our very own Cameron Eppinger, he brings us a look at these new dishes.
Well, hey, foodies. This week, we're at The Local Cafe near San Marco, and it's where you get the best of both worlds. Healthy bites and comfort cuisine. Let's check them out.
JC and Ted are business partners, both born right here on the First Coast. The two share a passion for serving up tasty cuisines, which led them to open up The Local Cafe near San Marco.
In England, everyone goes down to their local pub to grab a drink, grab a sandwich. They're there three or four times a day. And we wanted to create that experience here.
Their eatery provides a perfect blend of healthy food options and comfort cuisine. And it's also kid-friendly. This week, the restaurant made a few tweaks to its brunch menu.
We're calling it more of an update than a new menu. A couple of dishes have left, but most of the stuff is just new things we've added.
While still keeping local favorites like the get-fruited salad, which comes with steak grilled to perfection.
One of our most popular salads, it's arugula tossed in our house-made green goddess, served with roasted sweet potatoes, roasted carrots, and roasted beets. We're gonna top that with steak today. It's a New York strip, 6 ounce, and it's one of our most popular salads.
But if you're looking for something more on the comfort side, then you can't go wrong with the new hot chicken and waffles. Mm-mm. And that looks good.
Fried chicken breast, toss it in like a honey hot sauce that we make here. Then it's served over a waffle with some herb butter, some maple syrup, and it's really good.
For dinner, the Peruvian chicken made with ancient spices is also a hit.
It's a half-roasted chicken that we quick fry to order. It's tossed in Peruvian spices, some lime juice, and then it's served with these chipotle fries that are really good, and a little more Peruvian spice, and it's an awesome dish.
And remember, if you have a restaurant that you'd like us to check out, just simply send us a message and like our First Coast Foodies Facebook page. And that's also where our very own digital producer, Melissa, goes. She'll be bringing you more on restaurants from right here in our own backyard.
All right, so it's a nice and